Hello, I am Nathaniel Skousen. Welcome to my art studio. I was asked by the Art Renewal Center to talk a little bit about my painting, Beholden to None. And this painting for me was a very important painting, mostly because it transitioned me from the classical palette where I was trained, from where one light source, usually warm, is on a figure or a form. And on this particular one, I have my son fly fishing in a stream. I got light coming in from behind. I got cool skylight from above. And then I have this bounce light that's warming up his hand. And it was a challenge. There are all these light angles that I had never truly incorporated. So on this particular painting, I probably spent 3 years trying to do thumbnail sketches and I just couldn't get the colors to work. And finally, my paints were out in front of me. I had a game plan, I went with it. I was able to get it painted in a fairly short amount of time. And so I was really excited about that. And it's a little bit on the dark side. And the reason behind this is because we lived in the Seattle area. And when that light comes through, boy, it has a huge impact. And so I wanted to paint that feel of light. And also I wanted to paint this feeling of solitude. And my son is fly fishing. I did a lot of that when I was a kid. Spent a lot of time on streams, outdoors, all kinds of exciting things. And it really brought back a lot of memories. And that's what I wanted to create. That's what I wanted to show. That's what I wanted to feel. And I was fortunate that it worked out. And as my classical training to this painting has now branched out to where I paint a lot of figures in nature, out in streams, maybe in the desert, mesas, barns. And so there's many of these lighting components that I brought into this painting, and fortunately it worked out. And so I've been really grateful. It's been well received. I'm of course grateful for the ARC and the Meme Museum, and also Sotheby's for providing us platforms. And our art genre is growing because of these platforms, and so I'm very grateful for it, very exciting, and very thankful for people out there working hard to help get this genre of painting out to the world. So thank you, I hope you enjoy the painting.